Now, if you're so rich, as you claim to be, why do you have such a crummy car?
Do I have a crummy car?
You have a Mercedes SL 500.
No, no. Jeremy.
I'm sorry.
Jeremy, I'm sorry. That is Penrose's
car. Your husband.
Yeah.